I love it. This is my rental since I've been here in Texas. This week for Labor Day, I came out for a few days to visit my friend Christina, and it was our last chance to see each other. She's moving to Austin, I'm moving to Hawaii, and we just thought, hey, let's meet up in Lake Arlington. So I did, and I rented a car, and I want to talk to you about some of the mentality and the mindset about renting this car, and about abundance mentality, and about luxury living. And I truly believe in living the high life, and everything is vibration. So here, this car. So the story was, should I rent a car? Should I not rent a car? And I thought, you know what? It gives me more freedom and flexibility. I like having the freedom to rent a car. I have a friend, my friend Adora lives here. I have Christina and I like went and took a break from, she has four kids who are so cute and amazing. And we were like, we need a break. So we, you know, put the top down. We went to the grocery store. And when I was looking for cars, I was looking at the traditional stores, like, you know, Hertz and all these things. And there were like these cars that I didn't really love. I wasn't excited about them. And they were like maybe like $300 for my whole trip. And then there's this app called Turo. So giving a shout out to them, where people can rent out their own cars. So I saw that there was a BMW convertible. So as you can see, it's like has light interior. It makes me super happy. It has the navigation. It's super sleek, super beautiful. And I love that. Like at home, I drive a Porsche Cayenne. I used to drive a convertible. And why does that matter? You might think like, oh, that's materialistic. Actually, it is spiritual too, to have nice things, because it's just a reflection of vibration and frequency. So I believe that whatever makes us feel good and expansive is important for us. And I cover this in module 4 of my intoxication program, which is happening now. So I invite you to join me for that. I'm going to go deeper into that. But what I want to share is, for $85 more, like, I was able to get a car that I absolutely loved. You know, sometimes people think I want whatever's cheapest. I want to be able to save money. I can't afford it. But the truth is, like, what is really like $85? It's like not a lot of money for like what it could make you feel. So I always, whenever I'm working with clients, I always say, choose what's going to make you the happiest, what's going to make you feel the most expansive, because guess what? The universe responds to your energy. So if you're feeling like, nah, I don't really like this, like that's what your reality is going to be. But if you're feeling like, oh my God, this is so amazing, and you feel really good and you feel abundant, the universe is going to respond to you with abundance, because frequencies respond to each other. So by driving in this car, like, I raise my frequency. And when we think about luxury, for example, more energy goes into creating something luxurious, like the materials, the time spent, the skill of the craftsman. So these things then reflect in the outcome of the product. So this video is meant to inspire you. If there's anything that you've been thinking about that you're like, I'm not sure if I should do that, I'm not sure if I should, I can afford it, if it's something that's gonna enhance your soul, uplift you, my invitation to you is to do it, to say yes. Trust the money will come, invite the money to come. So many times when people sign up for my programs, the moment they sign up, they receive money. So it's like the moment you invest in yourself, the universe responds to you and says yes to you. So I thank you guys for being here. Giving you a big kiss from Texas. Today's my last day. It's been such a fun time. All the signs brought me here. We were on the lake. We were jet skiing and paddleboarding. And I did some TikTok videos with Christina's daughters. And it was such a great time. And now I'll be heading back to California. But I send you love. And I wish you a beautiful day. And thank you for being here.